I'm headed into the Dollar Tree. I'm gonna see if I can take you along with me. It's quite busy. I picked a bad time to do it, and I'm gonna be talking low. So hang in there with me. I'm gonna try to show you all the goods, and Christmas is here as well. Hang on.
Are you having one of them days?
What's that?
Are you having one of them?
Yes. Yes.
Me too.
I'm sorry to hear that. Stuff is so cute. These poor bags are adorable. Those are headbands. That is so cute. Tea light holders. Ceramic. The wreaths. This is my favorite store. And I just knocked something over. Christmas. Let's go through this first. I know, right? Makes a little Christmas. Those are wooden, that's cute. And that's a snowflake. That's adorable. Tons of ribbon mesh. I've seen all this from the other store. This is a different store. What else I'm gonna show you? These boxes are cute. And color spray. These are little cauldrons. I'm just trying to not get caught, peeps. Make sure I show you everything. I'm not going to show you what I showed you at the other store. Look at these bags. Those are nice.
No LED stuff yet, Jamie? Except for those solar things. That's about it.
And then our most favorite is always the dog, the impulse buys. You've seen a lot of those already, I've shown you. Impulse. All the letters. Those are letter post-it notes. It's a metal sign. These are the trap games. I don't know if anything else is new here, guys, but there is a lot of people in here, so I just wanted to give you the quick Christmas, fall, Halloween update. Those might be new. Some of these. Tattoos. I guess those are what those are. All right, friends. That's it for now, but as the new comes in, I'll try to keep you updated.
Hi, Han. How are you?
Hi, I'm well. How are you? All right, friends, have a wonderful day. I'll see you in my next video.